we give to you as a closing statement. Okay? So this isn't scripted or anything like that. I'm going to choose my words very, very carefully, but the words that I choose are honest and words that I really feel that would land in your model of the world. Okay? So this LP practitioner, coach, hypnosis, timeline therapy, master prac, master timeline therapy, master hypnosis, master coach journey that we've just about complete has been done over a certain period of time. And you'll have thought about, you know, how can I really seek value from what I'm learning that I can use in my personal life? And I'm sure you've had many, many conversations with yourself about what can I really do? You know, what have I learned that I can put into action straight away that will make me a better person and that I can be able to inspire others with as well? And I've said this many, many times throughout the course, is that what you learn, if it hits a mark inside, it's worth going even further with, because it means something. You felt something inside. Maybe a shift, maybe an emotional shift or a particular word that has meaning. But the most important thing now is you've gone through a journey of absolute inner self power, empowerment. You know, we've had times where you may be beating up against yourself around what you think is possible. And maybe you kind of thought, well, yeah, okay, so that really wasn't useful. But this has been useful, and that's been useful. And when you get those moments, something has hit a chord inside, and you must, please, please listen, must explore even further. Now we've come to the end of the journey, it's all about you taking action. This is about you getting out of comfort zones and absolutely going for what you think is worth. And you can do it. Because all it takes is a little bit of get up and go and a bit of focus. Now, everything that we did throughout your NLP journey has been directly focused against your goal. Everything has been aligned towards your goal. You know what you want, you've wrote it down many times. Now it's time for you to go and get it. And really persist with what you were worth inside. You need to play that inner game, and you need to make that inner game an outer game where you actually physically and mentally can get results. And the only thing that's going to stop you from now in the future is that bullshit story that you keep telling yourself around why you can't do it. That's the only thing that can ever stop you now, is that story. And the moment that you hear yourself going into that bullshit story, saying, I can't do this, I can't do that, you never thought that you could break a board until now. So whether you could or whether you cannot, that's down to yourself. Absolute down to what you were thinking. But I know by having conversations with yourself, there was a moment of doubt. But you know what? You got over that doubt. You played it in a game. You followed the strategy, you followed the physiology, you followed my values and my beliefs around what I thought was possible to break that board. So now you know you can do it. My next question is this. What else can you achieve in the future? What else are you willing to take the risk of getting out of your comfort zone, taking action and getting that result? It's down to yourselves. Get out there, make it happen, take results, and be the best version of yourself. And there you go. Guys, thank you very, very much for everything that you did so far. Thank you for investing in the course, but more so, thank you for playing the game at 100%. So from now until we meet again, I wish you the very, very best of luck. Right? Get out there and get what you're worth. Okay? Take responsibility, take action. Good luck.